Keith Gillespie comes in hard on Josh Simpson and takes him down hard. Gillespie would lower the boom again moments later, but the first big twist in the plot comes in the 22nd. Gabriel Gervais gets tangled up with David Healy, and Gervais is given a second yellow, followed by the obligatory red. Canada down to 10 men, middle of the first half. High winds, heavy rains, ever-present in Belfast Wednesday. Here the hosts send one in. The wind blows it right off the post, but Greg Sutton is there to grab onto it before Northern Ireland can take a lead. And speaking of taking the lead, Canada just that. Olivier Ocean heads home. The Jim Brennan free kick, 1-0. 10-man Canucks just past the half hour. Norwich's Jim Brennan with the terrific ball in. Ocean gets to it first. No chance for Mike Taylor. Ocean and his mates loving life. The hosts would have their chances, though, later in the half. They nearly pull even. David Healy firing wide from in close. Canada catching a break. Then just before the interval, Healy gets free again, running onto the long ball and driving one, but Sutton able to get a piece of it before it rattles off the post. Canada holding on to their one-goal lead. Healy causing trouble for Canada and here almost tying the match, but credit Sutton for getting enough of it to change the course. Head to the second period. Canada to the attack. Olivier Ocean trying to get a loose ball. Ends up giving Roy Carroll some studs to the grill. Carroll on for Mike Taylor in the second half, and not impressed by his welcome. He needed a little attention, but good news, he carried on. Canucks still up 1-0 when they get the benefit of the doubt on a close call. Daniel Imhoff deemed not to have taken down Healy. Ooh, that was close. No PK. Just minutes from time, Dwayne DiRosario comes close to sewing it up. His deflected cross beats Carroll, but not the bar, keeping it a one-goal game. Hard luck for DiRosario, and nail-biting time for Canada, because in the dying seconds, Northern Ireland pushes for the final chance, but the shot rings off the post. Canada dodges the late bullet and holds for the 1-0 win. Olivier Ocean with the game winner for a gutsy